Come on. Oh, all-knowing dragon! King of mind, feared by all! I ask you, Hindle! Reveal yourself to me! And answer my question!
You will never find him, little Hindle Seeker! Search the corners of the world and you will still fail to meet him!
A dragon! You are not Hindle?
My friend was clever, but also gullible. He ignored our warning about dealing with humans and met with an ignoble death. A dragon's scales can resist 1,000 ordinary swords. But a sword made of jewels and crafted by the dwarves is another story. It pierced Hindle's chest and gave him the ultimate disgrace of death.
This sword was given to me in the Netherworld. I know nothing of Hindle's death. I am here to ask you which path my cursed soul should take.
Silence, Dragon Slayer! Why do you hate us so? Snatching Belial's soul! Stealing eggs! Hindle! The sight of the nefarious sword you hold makes my blood boil with fury!
Wait! I know nothing about that!
Do not waste your breath pleading with me! I will tell you of your end. The King of Dragons! I, Wagner, will destroy you! The fires of hell shall obliterate you! Pray while you still can!
Oh!
Magda. Where are you taking me?
You had the chance to kill me with that evil sword, yet you did not take it. It humiliates me to be spared. But I sense your true nature. I cannot forgive those who use these weapons, nor those that create them. But just this once, I will respond with compassion. Let me answer your question.
So you will tell me about this curse?